Jackson City Councilman Kenneth Stokes is calling for an audit on the Farish Street Entertainment District project. He says the area is stagnant. He wants to know where city funds have been spent. Developers say the city has not funded the current project. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly joins us in the studio with more on that. Aaron.
Well, Scott, Jackson City Councilman Kenneth Stokes says the vacant businesses are a concern for Jackson residents. He wants to know where city funds have gone and why many places are still empty. But developers say he's misinformed. Now, many of the businesses on Farish Street have been vacant since the 70s. Watkins Development plans to open some places next year. They tell us, aside from a $4 million state loan, all costs are paid for with their own money. Councilman Stokes says he wants to know why businesses still aren't open, and he plans to propose an audit of Farish Street funds in front of the city council.
Anybody who's been involved in this project need to show us where's the money. It's got to be a paper trail. A lot of this is government money, and if you spend government money wrongly, there's consequences.
It's all my money that the state has put some loan money into this project for which I'm responsible for, my development group is, about $4 million, and we've got about $4.5 million of our own personal investment in the project.
Watkins says some businesses will open next year and construction on other vacant buildings should start by the end of this year. Now, Councilman Stokes says he plans to bring up his plan in front of the council on Tuesday. David Watkins says he plans to meet with Stokes to discuss the district's progress. We'll have more on this story tonight at 10. Scott?
Looking forward to that.